I'm going to discuss the pros and cons of using coffee for erectile dysfunction. And I'll also reveal the number one natural alternative to Cialis and Viagra, a new discovery that actually works the same way as Cialis, and similar erectile dysfunction drugs but without any of the negative side effects, and how it can increase the hardness of your tool by 400%. Can a cup of coffee help cure your erectile dysfunction? Let's look at the research. A recent University of Texas findings suggest that men who drink 2 to 3 cups of Java a day, or 85 to 170 milligrams of caffeine from other beverages, are 42% less likely to have erectile dysfunction than those who consume up to 7 milligrams of the stimulant daily. And those who throw back 4 to 7 cups were 39% less likely to have erectile dysfunction than their less jittery counterparts. The trend holds true among overweight, obese, and hypertensive men, but not for those with diabetes, a condition that often causes erectile dysfunction. So, how exactly does drinking coffee keep things going strong? The scientists say that the stimulant triggers a series of reactions in the body that ultimately increase blood flow to the penis. While drinking a few cups of coffee per day to treat ED would be an attractive solution for some people, there isn't enough evidence to conclude that caffeine is really helpful in treating ED. Check out the link in the description to learn more about the number one natural alternative to Cialis and Viagra, a new discovery that actually works the same way as Cialis and similar erectile dysfunction drugs, but without any of the negative side effects, and how it can increase the hardness of your tool by 400%. Thousands of guys our age are flat out raving about this 100% all-natural solution that is giving men strength, power, and stamina in the bedroom, that is making them feel like they're 20 years old again without having to rely on dangerous pills, embarrassing pumps, or painful injections. Be sure to check out the link in the description.